Okay, so there's a few characteristics of a function that are nice to know. The first one is called periodic. So a function is periodic when it repeats its value over a period of time. So the simplest example that you guys could have seen already are the trigonometric functions. So let's say if I have a cosine function that looks like this, or a sine function that looks like this. So this guy repeats its value over a period of 2 pi, so they are one of the periodic functions that we have. Another one is called an even function. A function is even when f of negative x is equal to f of x for all x. A classical example of an even function is x squared. And that's pretty easy to see why. That's because f of negative x is going to be negative x squared, and that's the same as x squared, which is f of x. So that means your function when evaluated at x is going to be equal to your function when evaluated at negative x. If you plot the graph of the even function, so this is the graph of x squared, this is the graph of cosine of x. So what happens when you look at the graph of the even function is that they will be symmetric over the reflection across the y-axis. You can kind of see the graph of x squared. If you reflect that over the y-axis, you get the same graph. If you reflect the graph of the cosine function over the y-axis, you get the same graph. So these two guys are the even function. The odd function is when f of negative x is equal to negative of f of x. An example is when you have f of x equal x cubed. And in that case, f of negative x is going to be negative x cubed. And that's negative x cubed, which is the negative of f of x. So an even function is when your function when evaluated at negative x is going to be the negative of f of x. If I were to plot the graph of x cubed, that's going to look like this. So this is x cubed, this is sine of x. So the graph for the odd function, but did I say odd? Yeah. The graph for the odd function will have the characteristic that when you rotate the graph 180 degrees over the origin, you'll get the same graph. So x cubed, if you were to rotate this guy 180 degrees, you'll get the same graph. If you were to rotate this guy 180 degrees, you'll get the same graph. So x cubed and sine of x, they are an example of the an odd function. So these guys are a nice characteristic of a function, so it would be good to know.